Alright, what up, y'all? Think I got two more runs. That is chapter 2, part 2. Pretty easy. Besides the first chapter. These nodes that drain your power room, especially with Corvus. Most of his damage comes from his supers. Lucky right there. Done. Yeah, definitely. Everybody should do this variant because it's basically easy rewards. As long as you can get, if you got an answer for the first two bosses, you're golden. Setting up. Right there, I was trying to see if I could keep my power. Parry that? Really? That's crazy. That is crazy. He's down though. No biggie. You can see me dying here though. But if he keeps taking your if he keeps taking my specials, it might be a problem. Nah, I'll just try to do as much damage as possible. Or should I keep Corvus? I'll try hype first. If I die, then I'll kill him with Corvus. Oh, too early. Give me some Furies, man. That was an accident right there. He's taking my special. That actually took my special a few times in a row right there. But worked out. Again, it's like my special. That node is trash with Thor. For real. I was trying to let him hit me so I could get my special two off. Not happy about that one. Every time I go to press my super, that shit takes it away from me. I just stand there. Should have actually used Stark Spidey right here. Wouldn't take no block damage. be able to get some health regen. We'll see. Should have maybe revived Corvus for the extra mission. I guess we'll see. I'll revive him now. Why not? Kind of talked myself into it right there. See evade before he even hits the floor. I can get that. I seen that happening. Maybe I didn't have to revive Corvus. But hey, it is what it is. Alright, one more path, and chapter 2 is 100%. Alright, I'm gonna end this video and then start another one in a sec.